My brother, who is addicted to painkillers, blew his head off on the State Street Bridge. Bam! Now hold on, it gets better. No letter, no goodbye, nothing, except he did leave me our family's restaurant in his will.